What kind of incompetent fool are you? Fool! 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 Tommy!
What, Ricardo?
These idiots, they're always trying to screw you. That's the problem with this business. What do you think you're doing? These pricks have failed me miserably. Soon any mom and pop will think they could sell Gallo in Vice City. What next, huh? The stinking mafia? That gang place is a fortress at ground level. So Quentin here. Quentin! Quentin! He'll fly you over the area. Eradicate them! What do you think you're doing?
What are you doing here?
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you too.
I can take Diaz.
No, listen to me. I'll handle Diaz. He's beginning to trust me.
One thing puzzling me. What's with Quentin?
I don't know. I always kind of liked it. Quentin Badge.
Badge?
You hate Badge Badge? Hey, I got enough of that at school.
Hot cars.
Badge Badge, you poor bastard.
10.
Where the hell are we headed anyway?
Prawn Island.
You ever fire one of those from a whirlie?
No. I'll get a bit of practice on the way, though.
Let's pack a sack.
Okay, we're almost there. We'll make a couple of paths. So take out as many guns as you can. Then I'll set you down, and you're on your way.
Well, I was a young boy, growing up in the ghetto, hanging out on corners, singing with the bells.
Damn, this is a war song. Let's take out some of those guns.
Looking for the lover.
Central Prone Island.
I am the boss of Christmas.
Not so pleased with yourselves now, huh?
Whoa, watch where you're waving that thing.
No more pigeon shit on my car, eh, Tommy?
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
Not offhand, no.
Me! And I want it to stay that way. Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream. A faster boat. Rumor has it the boatyard had just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat. Ah, I thought I got you! Where'd you come from? Pinhead!
I think your pigeons are back.
Dots with your fantastic flying red monkeys. Pe-
Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. So please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh?
Be
at the 10-19 Central, 5 Sports.
Everything.
He steals the money back.
Got anything to say for yourself?
Jack! Plastic crap! You're doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Oh! Oh. Bro, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie. It died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sails his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay?
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap. But I know one day, I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna wanna kiss me.
Wacko.
We got some competition. So, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal. So why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh. It's time for Stan, Stan, Stan! Yourself. They're coming from all over.
Got it. Head for Diaz as fast as you can. Eat it! Eat it! Sleep with the fish!
Thank you.
this!
Good shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.